This is a 12 inch MDF board with a thickness of 2.5 mm. And these are the materials that I'm going to use: a pencil, eraser, sharpener, compass, and I have two different protractors, one for 180 degree and this is a 360 degree protractor. And I have a little bigger compass as well, and I have a ruler. So what I'm going to do now is to create a grid, draw circles, and then start dotting.